Hey everyone, today I'm going to share the only two apps that keeps my life organized and productive, Cron and Notion. I often refer to Notion as my second brain. It's where I jot down every idea, task and piece of knowledge. And then there's Cron. It's not just a calendar, it's the compass that guides me through my day, telling me exactly when to tackle each task. In other words, where I time block my day. But the magic really happens when these two apps come together. Imagine opening a Notion page directly from your desktop from the calendar widget. Whether it's scripting for my next YouTube video or jotting down meeting notes, it's all seamlessly integrated. And what's even better is that both apps are free. Notion's free plan is enough for most individuals and Cron is free to use on the web or Apple devices. Let's first dive into why you might need a second brain and use time blocking. So why a second brain? Using Notion is like having an external brain. Captures, organizes, and links your thoughts, ideas, and tasks together, helping you move forward faster with your projects and goals. Why? Because you can easily surface relevant notes and resources you have processed in the past, saving you time when you need to look things up. Your brain forgets, but your second brain doesn't. By offloading your thoughts into Notion, you free up your mind for deeper and more creative thinking. With the Save to Notion Chrome extension, you can quickly clip videos and articles into your Notion database. But don't just store them, connect them. Link your notes to related projects or topics, making it easy to navigate through your web of information. By also using Notion for your project and task list, you can break down your biggest projects into manageable tasks. You can further break down each task into 1-2 subtasks, allowing you to move forward step by step, clearly and swiftly. This way, you won't get stuck with a daunting project in your head. While having a second brain can be helpful, it's not enough. We are all familiar with the feeling of being overwhelmed by a constant stream of emails, tasks, and new information each day. It's easy to get sidetracked. A calendar app like Cron can help you time block your day. Time blocking provides structure and flow, promoting intentional time management. By allocating dedicated slots to specific tasks and activities, distractions are reduced and we can remain focused on our priorities. Every evening, I do my prep my day routine. First, I check my tasks due tomorrow to prepare myself for what lies ahead. This is also where I check my capacity and perhaps schedule a new task for tomorrow from a project or goal. Next, I set a daily highlight in Notion, which is the one big thing I want to achieve the next day. Lastly, I use Cron to allocate specific time blocks for larger tasks. I already reserve a default slot for deep work, so during this planning phase, I simply align my Notion task list to give each task a set duration to complete. For smaller tasks, I'll usually do them in batches or in my pockets of time. This helps me to better manage my time and stay focused on my priorities. Now let's uncover the use case of linking Notion pages to Cron. Cron features a widget on my desktop that provides an at-a-glance view of upcoming events. Even more conveniently, I can access the relevant Notion page for that specific time block. If I have set a daily highlight to write a YouTube script, I can link it to the right page in my content tracker in Notion. This bridge helps reduce the friction and allows me to dive back into my work quickly. Linking meeting notes is another handy feature. If I have an upcoming meeting, I can link a page in my notes database for instant access when the meeting begins. This avoids the rush to create a Notion page last minute. By preparing pages beforehand in the proper databases, we maintain organization and structure, even with the vast amount of information we have in Notion. A bit of prep for the day ahead can ease friction and procrastination, making your day tomorrow smoother. I hope this video was helpful and see you next week.